This is a poem. This is a poet's poem. A poem for all poems.
Yeah. Listen. This is a poem for all the poems that have been written, for all the poets who have peeled off a piece of their soul and shared their naked feelings with the world. A poem for the pain endured by a lonely heart, trying to drown in tears, trying to not be here, in fear of what tomorrow may bring. Carrying baskets of thorns and barbed wire that wrap themselves around our bodies, causing us to bleed from every pore, from every thought, from every dream. A poem for the lies that we have lived, like truth was a stranger, and what is false has more value than what is real. And we are fooled by the disguise, wearing a skin-tight mask on our bodies and face to hide from sincerity, and watch us blame each other for the hurt we feel inside. A poem for the faithless, for the ones who stand on the sidelines, waiting for disaster to strike, waiting for the volcano to erupt, waiting for the world to end, not realizing even when we go, we are not gone. Even when the physical presence has left the room, the scent of your soul remains. The sound of your voice is heard. The very air we breathe comes out of the mouths we can't forget. A poem for the children who have returned from the ancestors who they once were, being recycled like the seasons, only to die and live again. Crawling at first, then taking steps to leave impressions on the face of the earth. A poem for the love that sweetens our tongues and laces our hearts with feathers so we can fly without ever leaving the ground. So we can soar above the madness that burns like fires from hell. So we can smell the flowers and swim in the clear waters and embrace the passion of our souls. A poem for the joy, dancing in the sunlight, singing in the rain, feeling the moon smile all through our bodies, knowing we are a blessing to behold. For the joy of living and loving every living thing around you. Even the rocks have a life and a pulse that we can feel. For the joy of watching the stars decorate the night, that be the eyes of angels looking down on us with their mercy. A poem for the rhythm of time, the heartbeat of space, and the twists and the turns we make when we're dancing together, and how we hold each other with our hands and our eyes. A poem for the life we have lived and are living, falling and stumbling sometimes, but getting back up stronger, wiser, with more understanding of what life has always been. This is a poem for all the poems that have been written, for all the poets who peeled off a piece of their soul and shared their naked feelings with the world. This is a poem. Listen.